I need that 556 for that ICR. That's what I need. But then I got wrecked. Alright, so we're deploying from the state, so we let, yeah, it's good fun. Fuck it. It's a good spot to fight because it's just middle of the map. So obviously if we all drop that building, we're gonna lose it immediately. So we obviously have to be in some type of like flow. Cause if I just keep running in there and there's no loot, I'm gonna run off. But I got bangs, I got these moves though. Yeah. Look at that hit bastard though. The pelvic thrust. Oh. Yo, imagine if we got two of those fucking vehicles and we were just driving around fucking wreckage. Yo, we just blown up so fast. Yeah, people throw a cluster grenade at us and boom. Hold on, I'm with you on this building. There's guys on the other side coming in. Where the hell'd they go? Huh. That was so funny when you were driving around like that. I'm dancing. They're called testies. There's people up here. Yeah, in the first building. I think I swear I heard somebody in there. Oh, he got me. Damn it. Darn it. Darn it, darn it, darn it. Told you there was somebody in there. Told you. Fuck, told you. It was nice knowing you. Yo, give him that noise with that SG-12, boy. With a 50 cal. So give me that 50 cal, boy.
I found something.
Yo, GG's, man. It's been real. Yo, we should've got more wins. We got like 3. Or 2. It's just not meant to be. Nah, we've been playing for a while. We probably just been playing out of life, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Yeah, not with this game. Yeah, man. Right now I'm eating grapes and drinking water because I thought I was about to fucking pass out. These grapes are amazing. The fuck are you listening to, Afro Man? See, I'm different. If someone says they're like a little different, I can't. No, I'm kidding. Yeah, I'll smack him right in the head. Yeah. So wait. You always get that guy in solos that like didn't fight the whole game. He's just sitting there prone in the circle when it's like small shit. He's just not moving. Thinking nobody sees him. Then you just dumb him. You can dumb him with any mode, actually. You don't need the 50 cows. It's the best of them. They nerfed that scope. Yeah. Yeah, 304 behind the white truck. Oh, he's up on the hill now. You guys have gotten reload that 50 cal, you only have 2 bullets. He's got a shit ton of 50 cal. Imagine using that many 50 cal bullets in a game. A blackout. It'll be a lot of killing, there's only 25 people left. You use 2 people to kill 25 people, that'd be 50 shots. 53 shots to kill everybody, that'd be 75. I ain't coming down the hill. You can snipe him, there's one running down that hill. By the bridge. Damn, look at you, watch him, Wolf. The other side of the bridge. There, by Wolf. There's one that was running down that big ass hill. Oh, yeah. There's another one. Three of them. Wolf, there's three behind. Yeah, two more, one's down. He's about to clean them up. One on top of the bridge. A shot. It's hard to keep up with him, ain't it? He's like a fucking shark and blood in the water out here. I think that was 3 total there you guys killed. He probably kept running. Flat out here. Can you hear your armor? Your armor's low. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety. It's pretty deadly with that 50 cal. Because looting on fucking console is annoying. $165, there's 2 of them up there. Nine players remaining. $175 behind the big rock. You got a squad on the side of you, Wolf. 2 of them at least. Top of the rock, 2 up, 202. six players remaining. Equip that trauma kit now. You'd rather survive and win the next gunfight than give it away. 225 by Big Tree. You need to take cover. Go prone, Wolf. 225 by Big Tree. Unless you move. The circle collapsed, so you can't move. Yeah, you got ripped. There's one of the sheltered darts. Six players. Five players. The sniper over there, by the bigger rocks to your right. About 75 yards. Here, just let him listen here, meet him right here. Oh, wait, here. Yo, Wolf, record that, bro. Dude, he does it. No, just the way he just does it. It's just so smooth and like he's just so on point. Like, I know I'm just riding his dick right now, but like, he clutched the 1v3 earlier, dude.